top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businessmen.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
And I just think that, you know, we are genetically built, you know, because you belong to that region and, you know, our genes have kind of gotten used to eating that kind of food. So, when I started with these posts on Instagram, I thought I wanted to show people that, guys, I do eat on Sundays. It's not like, you know, I don't. And when I eat, I enjoy it. I enjoy it without guilt. I think most people suffer in the process of wanting to, you know, lose weight or maintain a certain kind of lifestyle because they regret what they are eating. They're eating with guilt. They are not eating with gratitude. They are not concentrating on their food either. They are surgically, you know, that phone has to be surgically removed from your hand. So, you know, you're actually eating and you're typing a message, or you're watching television. And there have been researches and reports on when they proved that, you know, your food is not digested to its optimum best, literally by 30%. Your food gets undigested when you're watching something else and you're not concentrating on it. You're not chewing on our food. How many people really chew their food 32 times? Because that's how many times you're supposed to chew every morsel. That's what Ayurveda says. That's why we're given 32 teeth. How many people really chew their food 32 times? Exactly. So forget 32, at least try 25 in a row. So that is one change you can make in your life, and I can guarantee you that the day you start chewing on your food, you basically drink your food,